I'm Sergeant Allie Beiswinger, and this is your Corps Report Short. The Corps is looking for your input.
A new uniform board survey proposes changes to the Corps' uniform policy. Should Marines wear deserts, woodlands, or service uniforms year-round? Will commanders decide what uniforms Marines wear based off climate and training requirements? And should the Corps adopt the prototype female dress blue coat?
For more information, click the link in the video description.